Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio.
Hi.
Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy.
She doesn't give a shit.
I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code.
He hasn't offered her anything.
The Empire's time has come. No.
Just a vague, I'll help you.
With you're
the
right.
Implication that the help will be like, work for
the
us.
The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been...
ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew. We have an enemy. Don't touch that.
Oh, shit. Do check it.
Oh, why do I bother?
Ventilation system. Here we go.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in a cell block, right? Some big shot of air now. Special orders. Exactly. Cell block is heavily guarded. Heavily. Even if she's sometimes broken out.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks.
Stealth. Detection meter shows rebels growing awareness of your presence when it flashes their own full alert.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to
bring this up. I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Okay. Going through the ventilation shaft again. Ow. I'm gonna die. Heck. I'm bad at this. I couldn't see that second time I got shot, I couldn't see where the thing was. Oh, we're all the way back here.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Heck. I just had no breath. That's different. I'm gonna get stuck on the fucking droid section. I swear I didn't struggle this much the first time.
Ejector central cannon coolant cell. Enter and lockdown. Please maintain security protocol.
deactivated from one of their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You're right. This iron cannon's power coupling is fried.
Deactivate the security lockdown, then come to me.
We did it. Yeah, it's very true. Hi, Tlexi. Welcome to the stream.
I hear you through the vent. You're close.
I'm here with a trucker.
Right on time. Let's go.
Commander Versio, you're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Droid truck eliminates enemies when full. When aimed properly, it can also disable vehicles. Okay.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Sullust.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
We got an echo pistol.
Slice that.
Like using comms while infiltrating an enemy ship is a bad idea. Comms are easy to interpret such stuff. Yeah.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Get him.
Understood.
Slice this. I've located the encrypted intel. purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. She is extremely dangerous. Find her.
That was quick.
Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Let's go.
Show me threats.
Run! Okay, we're getting there. Thing I need to shoot. Is it not through there? This one.
Thank you.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
There we go. Opening mission of the campaign.